Hello, my name is Alan and welcome to the After Midnight Music Festival. I'm so glad you're here. I have been excited for weeks about this and I'm so happy that it's finally happening. The artists have all worked so hard on their videos for tonight and I just want to say thank you so much to everyone who's performing. You're all great. And I can't wait to share it with everyone else. Just a reminder that the reason we're all here tonight is for the Music Venue Trust. So if you would like to donate, there is a link down below in the description, or you can go to our Just Giving page at justgiving.com/fundraising/aftermidnight. A little bit, for those of you who don't know what the Music Venue Trust do, they are a UK registered charity which acts to protect, secure and improve grassroots music venues. The aim is to secure the long-term futures of iconic grassroots music venues such as the Exeter Cavern, the Southampton Joiners, the Railway in Winchester, Club Eurobach here in Cardiff and Tunbridge Wells Forum and so many more. Those are just some of the ones I've been to and I've frequented. And I'm sure many of you out there have as well. I'm also aware that probably most of the artists performing tonight have performed in some of these venues, or would be, if not because of the current pandemic. And I just know that this pandemic has really hit a lot of those venues hard. So we thought we'd all come together tonight, enjoy our night, have a bit of fun, and try and raise some money for the Music Venue Trust so that these spaces can be safe and open once this is all over. Anyway, first up tonight is Hannah Butler, a musical theatre student from Hampshire. She's been performing a long time and she's got an incredible voice, so don't want to miss this. See you soon.
I love him.
was amazing. Thank you so much, Hannah, for that. Next up, we have Mustard Swerve, an alternative folk band consisting of Eliza Hooten and Evangeline Shadden. I am very excited about the EP that they've hinted at. These songs sound incredible. Please remember that you can go and down to the description below. You can follow everyone who's playing tonight. I'll leave links to everyone and everything. Please go and follow them, give them your support. It means a lot to me, it means a lot to them, and they're all really good. Here is Mustard Swerve.
Hello everybody, we are Mustard Swerve. I'm Evangeline.
I'm Eliza.
And we're going to perform some songs for you today. The first one we are going to perform has a French name.
Yeah, it's Trompe l'Oeil. I studied art, and one of the movements I focused on was named that, and it literally translates to trick of the eye, and we just thought it fit well with this song, so yeah. Here you go.
Away, street light.
Very much. We're going to imagine your virtual applause to the end of that song. And next up is another original. This one is called Forest Song. Now, would you care to tell the story behind that, Eliza?
So, this was the first song we ever wrote together, and it
holds a lot of significance. Because
yeah, our first baby.
Yes.
But we wrote this a long time ago, and we've just called it like the Forest Song ever since and never thought of a name for it, so we just decided it became Forest Song, so that's its name.
Okay. For our final song tonight, we are going to be performing. This is something that we usually just warm up with, but we're performing it last because it's a really nice song.
It's Youth by Daughter. We never discussed that we both liked this song. One day, Eva just started playing it, and I sang along and was like, oh.
Yeah, it's like, oh,
we both like this song.
We both like
so
this band.
This has been our like go-to ever since. So.
Yeah. Just play it when we want to have a bit of fun.
Shadows set on the plains. most of us are heaving through corrupted lungs. We're setting fire to our insides for fun.
We have been Mustard Swerve, and we hope you'll enjoy our EP when it is released. There's no if about it.
Yeah.
We're going to release something. thank you to Ellen for having us, and on to
Ellen,
the next act.
Midnight.
After Midnight.
Midnight.
Ellen Midnight, that's your last
Ellen
name.
Midnight.
Ellen Midnight.
Ellen After Midnight.
Okay, thank you very much.
That was great. Thank you, guys. Oh, I miss everyone so much. Watching all of these videos and putting this together has really hit home for me. I miss everyone and I want to be in one of those gig venues so bad. So please, if you want to donate tonight, this is your chance. Go right down there to that link and do it right now. Or you can go to our Just Giving page, justgiving.com/fundraising/aftermidnight. It would be great if we could reach our target tonight. Next up, we have got Alex Page. A few of you might have seen the video I put up last week of Alex performing a song by The Vaccines. And this week, he's got some of his originals for us and another cover that you should probably stick around for. So, Alex Page.
Hey folks, welcome to the After Midnight Virtual Festival in support of Music Venue Trust. My name is Alex and I will be your next performer. I hope you have enjoyed our performers today so far from Hannah and Mustard Swerve. So, before I start, I just want to say big thanks to After Midnight for hosting this. And if you can, please give generously. There's a link on After Midnight blog website we can give to Music Venue Trust. Worthwhile charity because, well, live music's important, but the government doesn't think so, so we'll have to do it ourselves. Anyway, enough of that. This first song. It's an original of mine. It's called Life in the City. Get down. That's beyond the boundaries to see what's to be shown. I've never been so far from home, and I've never been so alone. I've never been so far from nice. Love that. Anyway, this next song, you know it was written during lockdown because it's called Isolated. Don't worry, the name will change. Don't worry, it will change. But yeah, so this is a song about alcoholism, isolation, and Aristotle. So you know it's going to be good. Enjoy. Thank you. woke up this morning without a clue. Sun shining on my face, and I think to myself, what can I do to get out of this place? 'Cause lately I feel asleep even when I'm awake, and it's been too long since I've been to the park to have a drink with my mates. I got out the door, beer in hand, just to drink out all the stress. And I saw no one with a smile. How did we get into this mess? Confidence is easy to fake when you live your life online, 'cause you wear nice clothes and you show off your room to people you don't like online. Maybe I'm wrong, but I doubt it. We are all sick of the bullshit. Way off our heads, like Aristotle. Bin bags full of empty bottles. 'Cause lately I've been to the park to wasted with my mates. Confidence is easy to fake when you live your life online, 'cause you wear nice clothes and you show off your room to people you don't like online. There you go. A bit rough around the edges, but we'll get a more refined version in the weeks to come. And unfortunately, this is going to be my last song, but don't worry, it's a cover, so it's better than anything you've heard from me so far. Well, even then, I'll find a way to screw it up. But anyway, deprecating jokes aside, thank you all for coming. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you stick around because you got way better people than me coming up. With that in mind, this is Catfish in the Bottom and Hourglass, ladies and gentlemen. Sing along if you know the lyrics. You know when you're gonna struggle at night, dreams are fucking me all the time. I know you're tied up and I know your phone's fucked. I'm craving your calls like a soldier's wife. I wanna bring you home myself, bring you home myself. Come back, move in, waste my base, witness never slow. shoulders. I know you love to drive me up the wall. I know you love to drive me up the wall. I wanna bring you home myself. Bring you home myself. And I'm so impatient when you're not mine. I just wanna catch up on all the lost times. And I said I'm sorry if I sound sordid, 'cause all I really ever want is you. That's about it. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Thank you all for tuning in. Be sure to stick around because there's other people coming up. And once again, if you can, please give generously to the Music Venue Trust. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much all from me. Until then, I will see you folks later.
Thank you so much, Alex, for that. Remember, you can go and follow all of these people tonight, all these performers, on their social media links and YouTube pages, websites. I'll link it all down below, or on the blog, which will also be linked down below with everything else I mention. Remind me if I haven't linked any of those things, and I will sort that out right away, put it in the chat, and then I will fix that as I'm watching this back. I hope you're all enjoying these performances. I know I am. I'm very happy. I've been excited about this for a long time. Next up, we have got Pure K with two covers by Chris Stapleton, and these videos are amazing. So well done, K, on that. They are incredible. You've done a good job as always. And here you go. This is Pure K.
Labor you should probably leave. And I recognize that look in your eyes. Yeah, you should probably leave. 'Cause I know you and you know me. We both know where this is gonna lead. You want me to say you to stay, so you should probably leave. Yeah, you should probably leave. There's still time for you to finish your wine, then you should probably leave. And it's hard to resist, alright, just one kiss, then you should probably leave. I know you, and you know me. We both know where this is gonna lead. You want me to say that I want you to stay, so you should probably leave. Yeah, you should probably leave. Like a devil on my shoulder, you keep whispering. Right thing.
Stay strong on your love all the time.
as you escape. You're a sweet strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. Honey, I say stone. Tennessee whiskey, you're a sweet strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. Honey, I say stone.
Thank you, Kate, for that performance. It was great. When those videos good, they were amazing. Next up, we've got Natalie Grace. I love her music. Her new single, Go For Gold, is out right now, so you can go and stream that on Spotify, or just go to her Instagram page and have a look. It's well worth a listen. And so is her other song, Ask You One Thing, which we did an interview about on the blog way back when that came out. So you can go and have a look, have a read. She's a lot more interesting than I am. Anyway, here is Natalie Grace.
Baby, I don't feel so good. Six words you never understood. I'll never let you go. Five words you never say. I laugh alone like nothing's wrong. 4 days has never felt so long. If three's a crowd and two was us, one slipped away. I just wanna make you feel okay. I didn't want to stay. I just kind of wished you were gay. Is there a reason when I threw? Is there a 12 step just for you? Our conversations all in blue. 11, hey, hey. 10 fingers tearing out my hair. 9 times you never made it there. I ate alone at 7, you were 6 minutes away. How am I supposed to make you feel okay? Way. I can't tell you how much I wish I didn't want to stay. Oh, I just kind of wish you were gay to spare my pride, to give your lack of interest an explanation. Don't say I'm not your type. Just say that I'm not your preferred sexual orientation. I'm so selfish, but you make me feel helpless, yeah. And I can't stand another day. Stand another day. I just
I didn't want to stay. Oh, I just kind of wish you were gay. Yeah, I just kind of wish you were gay. A bunch, I've had enough. This friendship, love is about to set sail. You did not think before you spoke, and once again, it's me who has failed. We both started this race from the very same place. Then the shotgun fired. The noise deafened me, I could not hear or see. And you got what I desired. Every time we go for gold, you get the money, my medal is sold. Pawned on eBay, maybe next time we'll say. Now that saying's old. Every time we go for gold, you get the money, my medal is sold. Pawned on eBay, maybe next time we'll say. Now that saying's old. Thanks a lot, enjoy what you've got, but don't forget, it might cost you a friend. If I were you, I'd be fine to lose. Just once I would not race to the end. We both started this race from the same fucking place, while your old medals dangled in front of your face. Thought that they would slow you down, but you took them off and put them down. Every time we go for gold, you get the money, my medal is sold. Pawned on eBay, maybe next time we'll say. Now that saying's old. Every time we go for gold, you get the money, my medal is sold. My last chance for a victory dance at the finish line. You finished your run, had all your fun. Now let me finish mine.
Thank you, Natalie, for that performance. For those of you just tuning in, welcome to the After Midnight Music Festival. I am Ellen, I am your host. Somewhat, kind of, and I run After Midnight. Started off as a radio show when I was 15, so it's kind of strange doing this in front of a camera. I've not done this before, and as you might have can tell, I am not very comfortable. So yeah, please cut me a bit slack there. I'm used to doing this by writing, or by not being seen behind a radio mic. Next up, we have the wonderful Grace Bland. She's done a cover of Wicked Game for us. I love this song, I love this cover, she's done an amazing job. When I watched this, I was just blown away. You're all gonna love it. So this is Grace Bland.
Dream that I'd meet somebody like you.
this way. What a wicked thing to do, to make me dream of you. What a wicked thing to say. You never felt this way. What a wicked thing to do, to make me dream of you. And I don't wanna fall in love. This world is only gonna break your heart. I don't wanna fall in love. This world is only gonna break your heart with you.
Cover of Wicked Game. That was incredible. It was so good. And it doesn't stop there. We have got so much more for you tonight. I am very excited, if you couldn't already tell. Next up, we have got Admissions. They are an alternative rock band from Essex, and they have given us a set tonight filmed previously from their Hotbox session, as they couldn't get together to record anything, but I am still pleased that they wanted to be involved. So that's why the set is slightly longer than some of the others tonight, but it's worth it. They've put on a really good show, and this is the one where you should start dancing. This is Admissions. Switch.
We'll be right back.
and Hotbox for letting us play tonight. Honestly, we've been so excited to play. Thank you so much. We want to be back again. So, yeah. And thank you guys for watching. If you are watching. This next song is called Chloe.
Taking their time. you give me just a day. I put it from memory, cause it always seems to be the same way. In my mind it's quite hazy, and I blame it on you. This is happening daily, but you never blame yourself. No, you never blame yourself, no, no.
Welcome back to the After Midnight Music Festival. My name is Ellen and I am your somewhat of a host tonight. That was incredible. I've been blown away by everything that everyone's been bringing in for tonight, and so thank you to all of the artists involved, everyone who is supporting us, everyone who's donating. Go to that link, donate please tonight before this is over. Still got a way to go yet though, so don't worry, you can enjoy plenty more performances. Next up is Sam Bishop and Toby Creasy. It's a really good set, I'm so happy to see them performing together. Sam has a lot of music out. Her most recent single, Wild Heart, was actually written with Toby. So that was really nice to see. You won't want to miss this. Thank you so much, guys, for putting this together. See you after this.
Hello, I'm Sam Bishop. It's a pleasure to play this event for After Midnight. There's two songs here which mean a lot to me. There's my song from last year, which I love the most, my song of the summer, called Breaking Me by Topic. Really, really good song. And also an original song which I've never played before. Both songs I play with my good friend and fellow musician Toby Creasy, who I collaborate with for my song Wild Heart. But hopefully you enjoy, and yeah, I'll pass over to me from when I was in a studio where I could actually have a social distance conversation with somebody. Here we go.
The next song was like my song of the summer. I love this song. I played it so much in my car, driving everywhere. It was a very summer vibes track, and it's called Breaking Me. You might know it. If you do, just tap along on your phone, your laptop, whatever you're watching on. Just tap along. Go on. Show me what you wanna, I'll be what you wanna. I've been here a thousand times. Not falling for another, I don't even bother. I can do it all my life. So tell me if you wanna, cause I got this feeling. I wanna hear you say it, cause I can't believe it. With every touch of you, it's like I started dreaming. Guess heaven's not that far away. And I'll be singing la 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 da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, da 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 da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, da 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 da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, da la la da, la 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 da. I'm just riding, dancing around to the rhythm that you played when you break in my heart. You know that I can't get you out of my system. Yeah, right from the start, you played with my heart. And I'll be singing la 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 da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, da la la da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, da la la da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, da la la da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, you can do whatever. I'll be here forever, spinning round inside this room. Now won't you come on over, I'm a sucker for you. Wishing we'll be out here soon. So tell me if you wanna, cause I got this feeling. I wanna hear you sing, cause I can believe it. With every touch of you, it's like I started dreaming. Guess heaven's not that far away. And I'll be singing da la la da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, da la la da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, da la la da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, da la la da, la 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 da. I'm just riding, dancing around to the rhythm that you played when you break in my heart. You know that I can't get you out of my system. Yeah, right from the start, you played with my heart. I'll be singing da la la da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, da la la da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, da la la da, la 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 da. You're breaking me, da la da, la 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 da. You're breaking me.
That song's got some real, like, I don't know, some real vibes to it. What do you think? I think it's tasty. This next song we haven't ever played before. It's an original song. It's called Decide. It's really kind of about choosing whether to go with your head or your heart. Not really knowing what to do. A lot of the songs are about that. I'm obviously just a very confused person. This song's called Decide.
Pain is playing around me. And vulnerability haunts me. So clarity is what we need. But I'm the one that's on my knees begging, begging, baby. I open my hand and you take it. You say the words but you're faking. So promises mean more to me. Because I won't just up and leave you now. So tell me now, tell me now that we working out, working out. If you love me or not, I'm falling apart, burning inside my brain. So tell me now that we working out, working out. If you love me or not, I'm taking my shot, trying to fight the pain. Ever since I met you, girl, there's been nobody else. I'm waiting on the day when you just want me to yourself. Convenience is leaving us, so time's not on your side. Now your heart will help you decide. Ba da da do do do, ba da ba do do do, ba da da do do do. Help you decide. Da 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 do do do, da 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 do do do, da 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 do do do. My trust is a game that you're playing. So why aim to lose if you're staying? I keep my heart to be with you. Now I just don't know what to do. Oh no, oh no.
So tell me or not, tell me or not, are we working out, working out? If you love me or not, I'm falling apart, burning inside my brain. So tell me or not, tell me or not, are we working out, working out? If you love me or not, taking my shot, trying to find the pain. Ever since I met you, girl, there's been nobody else. I'm waiting on the day when you just want me to yourself. Convenience is leaving us, so time's not on your side. Now your heart will help you decide. Ba da ba da do do, ba da ba da do do, ba da ba da do do. Help you decide, ba da ba da do do. Help you decide.
That was my performance for After Midnight, along with Toby Creasy, who's amazing. Don't forget to check out my Instagram, Sam Bishop Musician, and check out my songs on Spotify, iTunes, whatever you use. Just put in Sam Bishop. Listen to Wild Heart, my latest single, with Toby. Amazing. But thank you, After Midnight, for having this, and hope you've enjoyed, and enjoy the rest of the performances. Bye.
Sam Bishop and Toby Creasy there. Thank you guys so much for letting us use that video. Made me miss being in Winchester, actually. Next up, we have got Oslo Twins. They are a band from Bristol who I absolutely love, and they've put together an amazing video for us tonight. So please make sure you go to their Instagram, you can follow them there. They've got some music out, you can go and have a look at that. It's all good. I'm so happy that they are performing for us tonight. They have got two original songs for us, which is lovely, and you're gonna really enjoy this. So see you after this, Oslo Twins.
Hey, we're Oslo Twins. This one's called The Edge.
Makes me feel
This one's called Back to Nothing. Oslo Twins there. Thank you so much, guys, for putting that together for us. Keep donating. You know, that's what we're all here for tonight. Music Venue Trust, a great organisation, a great charity, worthy of your money. Anything helps, even as little as £1, like anything you can give will really help. Try and reach our goal tonight, our target. That would be amazing. I'd love to do that. But if you don't fancy just giving your money straight to them, but you like some other stuff, they do merch. They have merchandise. They have t-shirts, such as the one I'm wearing tonight. Band t-shirts, another venue t-shirts. I've got a few of those as well. This is what I've spent my lockdown doing. I'm going a bit crazy and I'm really missing gigs, so I'm buying all the venue t-shirts. They have some amazing designs, so go and have a look. If you don't fancy that, then there's also Fight Back Lager. I've also collaborated with Music Venue Trust, so you can get some amazing lagers or different flavors. I think there's an IPA, there's a lager, there's a berries one, and I think there's a cider. If you don't drink though, you can still buy a glass like this one. This is the Fight Back Lager in support of Music Venue Trust. This pint saves music glass. This is the best looking one in my cupboard. Surely you want this in your cupboard too. So go and grab yourself one of them, or grab yourself some beer, lager, cider. They have it all. Go and have a look. I'll leave links to that down below with everything else, as always. Or if you don't fancy a drink or a t-shirt, you can get a book. A Shout Louder magazine have released some paper cuts, some books, celebration of the punk rock community, and stories from tours, gigs, and festivals. Surely we all want to read them. I've loved reading these. These are great. They're not too expensive, and they are all in support of Music Venue Trust, so go grab yourself a copy of Paper Cuts before it sells out. Next up is Anna Inguado. She has done an amazing set for us tonight. I feel like I keep saying that, but it's so true. I'm enjoying this as much as you are. So please stick around till the end. Got loads more to come, but this is Anna.
Lilac, lilac, I'm back. This time I'll only wear black. Lilac, I still have your jacket with your favorite patch. Every fiber in me sees this is nothing like she told me in my dreams. They can say what they want, what they want, what they want. I don't care. Belongs inside it. All I know is I want more.
The final call, like sweet, sweet.
are each other's poison. The energy you gave me is the air that I breathe. Without you with me, this past month's been like hell. Oh yeah, and I hate to say that I am losing myself, 'cause I never thought you and me would be through, 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 never through, never through. Dancing in the red room, then lying high to forget the gloom. Same shit, different day, you always say. The attachment is a coping technique, and all we want is to stay unique. Makes sense, though we go lost and can't see the synchronicities. It was a soul connection. All I got was physical affection. Guess my ego's too loud and attracting the wrong crowd. And so we keep on lying. How do I turn to you? All comes on. Keeping them inside. addiction led to isolation. I don't know who to trust anymore. Getting flashback to the lies I believed before. At least my eyes are open now, and that all makes me calmer somehow. Let's just leave it for tonight. I don't have the energy to fight. So we keep on lying. How do I talk to you? Oh, come sorrow and I do, can't do nothing but stare at this blue. Let's not lie about our needs this time. Ain't no point in keeping them inside if the devil will dig you if I no regret.
Anna Ingrado there performing some of her original songs that you can go and check out on her Spotify. She has 2 EPs out now, they're both fantastic. Go and give them a listen. Thank you, Anna, for sending us that and taking the time to film that. Next, we have got Stay Luna. This is one that I'm very excited about. Stay Luna are a band that I've kind of been listening to for a while, a few of their singles that have dropped, so I reached out to them and they were so kind. They were really eager to help support this cause, and it was really great to see their video. They've done 2 of the original songs for us tonight. Or rather, Harry from Stay Luna's done 2 original songs for us tonight. Wait until you see this video, it's incredible, I love it. Thank you guys so much for sending this in. This is Stay Luna.
Sleep in the basement, fearing what's to come. Hard to shake it off, I'm dreaming that I'm not in love. As the light creeps in, it's only you that's glistening. Can you trust a thing? When I awaken, I'm not him. Dreaming that I'm not in love. 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 Waking up, feeling things but not enough. Hard to make this up, I'm dreaming that I'm not in love. I'm a stranger now, pacing streets behind my brow. Need to seek you out to love you, can you teach me how? Dreaming that I'm not in love. Dreaming that I'm not in love. Dreaming that I'm not in love. Holding you back, holding you back, holding. from your indecision. I want to run away with you, escape from all the light polluted city here. I'll tell you things I'd like you to know. The world doesn't spin as a TV show. This is not your fight. And now I'm holding you back, holding you back, holding from your indecision. And now I'm holding you back, holding you back, holding from your indecision. This is your decision.
Thank you so much, guys, for sending that in. Keep donating, guys, we're not going anywhere. Keep donating. We've just got one more performance to do tonight. We've got our headliner, James Kennedy, formerly of Kaishira. I have seen James perform before, so I knew this was going to be good. James has a new album out. I have it right here, look at this. This is James Kennedy's most recent album, Make Anger Great Again. It's so good. He's performing three songs from that album tonight. Amazing. James has some other solo albums out. The one before that was called Home, that was also amazing. And then you can also go back and visit Kaishira's work. Great stuff. But if you want to know more about the Kaishira story or about James as a musician, he has a book out called Noise Damage. This is Noise Damage by James Kennedy. It's incredible. There was a review of that up on the blog earlier today, so make sure you go and give that a read. Go and get yourself a coffee, it's well worth it. Go and give the review a read as well, so you can have a bit more about what this book's about before you want to buy it. But please make sure you pick up. But let's get right to it. You've had me talking for long enough. I think we're all getting a bit tired of that. So let's watch James Kennedy right now.
Thank you. talking now. It's what they're talking about. It's what they're talking now. It's what they're talking about. It's where the
guys, hope you're all doing good. Thanks for watching and checking out the other artists. I'm James Kennedy. I'm going to play a few tunes from my new album, Make Anger Great Again, which came out last year. Hope you like it. This song is called Ghosts.
Hi.
Well, thanks for having us, guys. Hope you've enjoyed the night. Check out all the other bands. And I got a new album out, like I said, called Make Anger Great Again, which you can get on Spotify, YouTube, all those places. And I got a new book out called Noise Damage, which is also available in all the usual places. Check it out. And thanks to the Warners for getting us on and inviting us. I hope you're all well. Stay safe. Take care of each other. Take care of yourself. And hopefully I'll see you when it's all over. This song's called Autopsy.
So much for that, James. That was incredible, and that brings our night to a close, unfortunately. Thank you everyone for sticking right to the end. If you're still here, I really hope you are. Please keep donating. The link's not going anywhere. I'll leave it up, and you can come back and watch this video again. I'm leaving it up as well. Not that you're gonna want to see me talking again, but the performances were great. But make sure you go and check out social media for all of the artists, go and give them all the follows, check out their Spotify, their YouTube, their websites, I'll leave everything up. make sure you keep donating to the Music Venue Trust, go and pick up a t-shirt, pick up some lager, pick up one of those paper cuts books, anything. It will all help. And hopefully hopefully, once all of this is over, I will be seeing you in a venue, at a gig, because that is where I am a lot of the time, usually. This has been really hard, actually, not going to a gig for over a year now. It's the longest I've not been to a gig since I was probably about 8 or 9 years old. So, yeah. Thank you so much for tuning in. I've really enjoyed this. It's been great. But please keep donating. We want this all. But stay safe, wear your masks, keep social distance, and hopefully this will all get back to somewhat of normalcy soon so that we can carry on going to gigs and doing everything we love to do. Thank you. Good night.